Oh man, the water main broke! This wet t-shirt contest is canceled!
Not so fast! Hey, Kool-Aid!
Yeah! You kids made a responsible non-alcoholic choice! Hey, what are you doing? Oh!
Kool-Aid stains, you dumb motherfucker! This is my grandmother's t-shirt!
Folks, it's come to my attention we have a passenger aboard with a peanut allergy, so due to FAA regulations, we have to dump all peanuts from the plane. Which is highly unfortunate for all of you.
This is Captain Mr. Peanut signing off.
Yahoo! Ah, my monocle!
From the makers of Les Miserables comes another story of a prisoner in need of redemption.
Have mercy, my lord. I'm not a man of violence. I stole Big Macs to feed my family.
Silence!
From this day on to bring you shame. Your crime, Hamburglar, shall be your name.
No!
Yes, that's your name. There's no way to escape this. And you're French Fry Killer. And you're the Nugget Rapist.
A poultry in need of hope.
By the time this day ends, this one will do nicely. Cause a bird on the grill is worth two in the hat.
You're supposed to be a fan to all in McDonald's.
You're a food that I serve fried to billions worldwide. So you kinda should have seen this coming. By the time the day ends.
No!
Every performance riveting.
I had a dream that I would be more than a nugget made for dipping.
I promise I will save your child and keep her here among the living.
There's so much hope in my heart.
Oh, God!
Every line of dialogue sung.
Now, who will rise?
I mean,
who will rise?
Yeah!
Yeah! No, he stops sucking!
Rubble, rubble!
Les Miserables, rubble!
Miss Butterworth, may I have some more syrup, please?
Sure, Billy. Pop my top. Oh, yeah, Billy. You like when Mrs. Butterworth gets sticky all over your flapjacks? I want to see my gooey sweetness kicked all over your mouth, Billy. That's it. Oh, oh.
Oh, thanks, Miss Butterworth?
No, Billy. Thank you.
Wow! Erin Esurance!
That's right. Esurance handles your insurance needs all online. Just quote, buy, and print. With Esurance, you're always covered.
Hey, what are you...
Ow! What the fuck?
Aw, sorry. You have a 4-bullet deductible.
I have a what?
You kept your monthly premium low by choosing a higher deductible. It's a risk you had to weigh up front.
I want to change my policy!
No problem. Your new policy will go into effect the first of the month. That's 4 bullets! Anything else I can do for you today? Well, you're also covered by our awesome life insurance, so your elderly mother is in for quite a windfall. Or she would have been if you hadn't missed your February payment.
We all just thought he would keep going and going and going.
You can stop shilling, Mom. He's dead.
They're great.
My teacher says homosexuals used bandanas in the 70s as code for sex acts.
Red is for fisting. But we should report your teacher.
And I love you, cha-cha-cha!
Ah, another successful day at Chuck E. Cheese, aren't they?
Ugh, we get it. You own the place.
Hey, Pasquale, did you see that kid puke up his pepperoni?
Pasquale? Pasquale!
I noticed him glitching, but I thought he was pranking us. He is the funny one.
We gotta help him. Well, we've done everything we can. Everybody, run!
And now, the HBO original series, Boardwalk Monopoly.
Roll the dice, take your chances. That's the Atlantic City way.
You can't build a hotel on Baltic. The houses are people's homes.
I own those houses. It's called a monopoly, bitch.
The community chest is yours for the taking, Pennybags.
You're damn right it is.
You really gotta fix the beauty pageant for me, mister?
No problem. I'm the chairman of the... Oh.
And for second place, she wins $10.
That pig.
I knew someday it'd be you and me in jail together.
Not me, old friend. I'm just visiting.
You backstabbing bastard!
I came here with nothing. Then I landed on free parking and won the pot.
That's not a real rule.
It's how I play!
I'd like to file, like, 80 malpractice suits.
Oh, you're such a helper.
Oh, my pleasure.
Little help for an elderly hot dog.
Go back to the ballpark, Frank. I don't help wieners.
Well, hot dog.
Welcome to Domino's. Can I interest you in a pizza?
Everyone on the fucking ground.
It's the Noid.
What?
The Domino's mascot from 1986 to 1995. He's the physical manifestation of everything that can go wrong when ordering a pizza.
Nearly a decade of service to the Domino's Corporation. And how did they repay me? By kicking me to the curb.
What went wrong, Mr. Noid?
In 1996, a man with the last name Noid took a Domino's hostage, believing the Noid was created to mock him. His demands? Free pizza, a white limo, and the end of the Noid in Domino's advertising. And those spineless suits caved to him!
Well, wait, is this shit real?
Yeah, check the Wikipedia page.
Point is, now I'm the one with the gun! And I demand that Domino's bring back the Noid!
Come on out with your hands up!
Not unless Domino's brings back the Noid!
Okay, sure, we can do that.
Shit! The Noid is back, baby!
Can I get garlic knots with those meat lover pizzas?
This here is my town, and I won't let you take it.
You just try and stop us!
I think this photo shoot is premature, Jerry. We haven't even decided whether we'll be a coffee company or a studio specializing in mermaid porn.
Either way, we're gonna need a logo. Ooh, let's shoot the sexy one first!
That model was someone's child, and she died in a topless mermaid costume.
It was an accident.
That was a sign from God. We're not doing mermaid porn, got it?
Fine, fine, we'll do the coffee thing. But we still need a logo, and photo shoots ain't cheap.
We'll use this in her memory. We'll crop it. Talk! Talk, damn you!
I ain't saying nothing. Get my lawyer. The body's buried near the river west of town!
Good job, Officer Pixar Lamp.
Frankenberry is part of this nutritious breakfast.
Hello.
Frankenstein's got his own cereal?
I take it you haven't seen the Count Chocula commercial?
Shut the fuck up! Ugh, hang on a sec. Hello?
Who do they think they are?
I know! You're watching the Frankenberry commercial, right?
No! Booberry.
Who the hell is Booberry? That does it. I'm making my own cereal. Baboon, cocoon, fafoom, legoom, nanoom. Aha!
Take two.
Frightened that I won't find a delicious treat to snack on.
Why not turn those chills into thrills?
The creature with the black macaroons.
And they're not just for snacking. Dip them in a lagoon of milk to make them part of this nutritious breakfast. Hope, 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 hope. Black macaroons, free samples, straight from the lagoon. Ma'am, would you... Okay. Sir, would you like to try some fresh mac... Ma'am, could I interest you in a... Fuck you. Sure, they're black like you... Sorry.
Black macaroons?
Should have come with like you.